would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lay on me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how
guys, we are with Madison Whitehead, probably the girl who brings the choir team together. But, you know, she's came to talk about, you know, giving back a little bit to the community. Can you tell me a little bit about Operation Warm Heart?
Yeah, Operation Warm Heart is something where New Albany High School gives back to the children who don't have what they need. It's like Christmas is a really big and important holiday for most everybody in the community, and everybody gets presents, but some kids don't. So this is New Albany High School's opportunity to give back.
You know, going to high school, you know, going around town and stuff, you really wouldn't think that's a necessity in our community. But, you know, after seeing that, what do you think would you do to help out?
You can give things. You can give, like, blankets and jackets and a bunch of different clothing that they need in the winter that they don't normally get. But you can also go to a dinner that they have coming up soon.
Well, thank you for coming out, but, you know, before you leave, I kind of need to challenge you to something.
Oh my God, please do not.
I challenge you to a dance-off.
Do not do this.
How about a sing-off?
A sing-off.
Oh, okay.
I challenge you to a sing-off.
I can do that one.
Okay.
You know, I'm a little sick.
Okay. Holy episode tens are a mile. Sleeping.
What's up, Feedsters? I'm Rosalie Roberts today, and I'm here with Kelsey Ledbetter. Kelsey, you play for the New Albany girls basketball team, right?
Mm-hmm.
What's the most amount of points that you've gotten in a game?
20.
Okay, that's pretty impeccable. What's your position?
I'm a shooting guard.
Shooting guard. Can you explain to us what that is?
I basically just shoot. That's about it.
So you suck at defense is what you're trying to tell us.
No.
No?
I mean, I'm okay.
Okay. Who do y'all play tonight?
Tish.
Tishomingo County? Mm-hmm. Are they good?
They're pretty good.
Are they in y'all's division?
Yes.
What do you think the outcome of the game tonight's going to be?
Hopefully a win.
Hopefully a dub. Dub Nation, baby.
I'm here with Mary Spencer Little and Maggie Jo Everett, and they're going to tell us a little bit about the Christmas dinner. When is that taking place?
So it's taking place December 15th on a Saturday, and there's going to be lots of food, and it's free for anybody who lives in New Albany or anybody who wants to come.
What time will it be?
11 to 2 at the middle school gym.
Okay, awesome. Cool. How many people were there last year?
Well, we served around 1,400 people at the meal last year, and that's like a really awesome success.
That is awesome. And I can attest the food is really good, and it's, who puts it together? Like, who helps?
Well, Anchor Club is kind of like the sponsor over it, I guess, and we help out, and there's also going to be live Christmas music and crafts and games, and Santa Claus is going to be there.
Awesome.
You don't want to miss it?
Awesome. Yeah. I know, that's a really cool part of our community, mm-hmm. for sure. Mm-hmm. Is there anything else that you're talking about?
Y'all should all come out.
What's up, Feach? This is Caleb Bader, and I'm here with
Isaiah Ball.
And this is the last time I interviewed you. I heard you had some success on the court. You almost hit the school record for most points in the game. Can you tell me about that?
Well, first off, going in warm-ups, I feel good shooting the ball. And when the game first started, they played us in a zone, so it just felt good leaving out my hands.
Okay. And, you know, y'all have had some success, and y'all have had a couple of tough losses. Can you tell me about the Thanksgiving tournament, I think it was?
The first game we played Independence, we started out good, And then we kind of gave up at the halftime, and they came back. But it was a close, though. We got at the end going to overtime. And then the second game, we played against New Sight. And, you know, we fell short playing against them. You know, going to halftime, I think we all had our heads down and we just lost the game.
Okay. And so y'all are 7-2 right now?
We 7-3, I think. Yeah.
Going into the half end of your season and then going to the playoffs, you know, what are some goals that you have?
First off, we want to win the county tournament first. And then we want to try to win our division and go as far as we can in the playoffs, try to make it to Jackson.
Okay. And so, you know, making it to Jackson will be a lifelong goal of yours, is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, what are things you think you need to do different? So, you know, going from the first half of the season to the second half, what do you think y'all should do different to get there?
Well, first off, we should all lead each other very well. Practice hard. Don't go half speed. Practice always go hard. And, you know, just talk each other up and help each other out and make each other better players.
And for those of you who didn't know, Isaiah Ball has to do a lot of towel drills in practice because he's had 3 techs so far this season. And just tell me how the towel drills are going so far.
Hey, they hurt, but they're making my legs stronger, so.
Wait, what are towel drills?
What are towel drills?
This is when you get a towel and you put it on the floor. And you put your hands on the floor and you walk with the towel moving it up the floor.
It's been great talking with you, Foley. So, would you like to play Simon Says with me?
Yeah.
Simon Says jump. Simon Says touch your toes. Simon Says whip. Simon Says nay nay. Simon Says dab. Simon Says run in place. Stop.
Oh! Ah!
Simon Says touch your toes. Simon Says touch your head. Simon Says touch your knees. Simon Says touch your elbows. Simon Says touch your shoulders. Touch your belly button.
Yeah.
Simon Says blink. Simon Says jump into 360. Simon Says jump into 360 and whip. Simon Says touch your belly button. Simon Says touch your belly button. Simon Says touch your belly button. Touch your ears.
Yeah.
Ooh, got it!
Well, I touched you.
But you still moved. That is a rule.
All right.
Okay.
Champion of Simon Says is...
Yeah! Ivan. So, Catherine, what position do you play in soccer?
I'm a center mid, usually sometimes, and when I sub in and out as forward.
And what is the role of a center mid?
A role of a center mid, you play offensively and defensively. Basically, you start the plays and initiate attacks.
And I know you'll have a big division match against Amory tonight, so what do you predict on this?
It'll be a very good game. They're a really huge division rival, and we'll see you on Friday.
They don't want this. And what are your predictions for our division? What are our standings? What do you think they'll be looking like?
They'll be good. We're really improving every single match, so we're...
You heard it here. We're going to be number one.
We're going to be... Yeah.
Okay. So, I know y'all took a loss against Mooreville, so what do you think y'all need to improve on?
Just better communication with the forwards. They're really improving every practice on how to see the field and everything.
Communication?
Everything's improving every game.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Uriel Aguirre.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, what position do you play in soccer?
I play offensive, and I'm on the wing.
Wing. So, I'm not really good with soccer, so tell me, like, what does that do?
So, it's, like, basically a wide position, and you make a lot of runs and get the ball.
So, you score a lot, basically?
Should.
Okay. So, how's y'all season going so far?
Well, we've been doing pretty good. We have, I think, a 6 win streak, and I think right now we're at the top of our division. Well, not like statistically, but like other teams see us as the top team in our division.
Wow, you know, it's good to see New Albany's, you know, striking fear into their opponents. So, you know, since you're having a good season so far, is that right?
Yes, we
and
have.
What are some of y'all's goals for, you know, going on?
I think we just beat all the teams that beat us last year. It's kind of our revenge season.
Okay. And, like, you know, everybody wants to go to state. So do you believe you can go, and how are y'all going to work to get there?
I think we have a really good chance of going to state. We just need to continue to play like we have been and pick it up just a little bit more.
Okay, okay. And anything you got to say to the opponents watching this video?
I don't think they're ready for us.
Ooh, they're not ready.
Andrew,
catch us on the pitch.